evening. We're at the 2017 Heart of America Dance Sport Championships, and I'm here with the winners of the Closed Silver Ballroom Scholarship in the Senior Division, Mark and Alyssa.
Hi there. We're here again.
You're here again. I was going to say, you are no strangers to the winner's circle. I've already had you here this weekend already, and really glad to see you both back in tonight. How did the dancing feel tonight in front of this crowd?
The dancing felt great. It was just...
We did where we wanted it.
Yes, we did the things we were trying to do. That's the key.
You hit your achievements, hit your goals.
Yeah. Yes.
That's good. I was thinking about this as I was watching you guys dance. This is a fairly nice competition for the gentlemen competitors, right? There's quite a few gentlemen out on the floor.
Yes, there are a lot of gentlemen, and the quality of the gentlemen is very high.
Yes.
They are good dancers, so it's a good competition for that reason.
And a lot of times you don't even see that type of level of competition until you get to the really big competitions like a USDC or an embassy. So it's nice to have a Midwest competition where you have people to dance again.
Well, it is, but I think part of that is the Walters have always made taking care of the gentlemen and seeing that the gentlemen have a good competition a priority. And mm-hmm. I think that's why a lot of us choose to come to this event.
Well, it certainly looked good. Now, Mark, I wanted to ask you, what got you into ballroom dancing in the first place?
That's a very long story. The bottom line was my wife got invited to a lunch and was invited to go to a dance lesson.
Yeah.
We kept going. This was 10 years ago. We kept doing it, and the person that we went with, that was their last lesson. So we kind of picked up the torch that they dropped.
I see. Now, do you remember your first lesson with Alyssa? What are your fond memories of the first time you guys got to dance together?
Well, actually, the first time that Alyssa and I danced together was at this competition.
Yes.
Seriously? So we've got
yes.
Like, how many years ago?
Oh,
like,
it must have been five years ago.
And we did rhythm.
And Leroy did a spur of the moment gentleman's rhythm scholarship event.
Yeah.
My instructor at the time had gone home. And so Alyssa volunteered.
Honestly, your very first time dancing with
me. It was.
We practiced for 20 minutes. It was a full final, and we placed second.
That is such a neat story how it comes around full circle. Yeah. I'm so glad to hear that. Well, we were just talking a moment ago about your fashion. You look stunning tonight. Mark,
Thank you.
You look good too, Mark. But Alyssa
yeah.
looks fantastic. Do you want to tell us about your dress?
Well, it's all doré.
Yeah.
Of course. Shout out to our Dore friends.
Yes.
Well, we're thrilled with your win and looking forward to seeing you back in the winner's circle again soon.
Thank you.
Thank you,
guys.